Earlier in the show, we learned about the upcoming job fair for Rhode Island veterans. If you're not a vet, but still looking for something new, there is another opportunity coming up this week. And here to tell us all about it, Amica's annual upcoming job fair, that's what's happening. It's Ramona Royal, Human Resources Officer at Amica Insurance. Good morning, Ramona.
Good morning.
Tell us what we need to know, all of the salient details, if you will, for what's coming up this Thursday. It's going to be a great event.
It is April 14th. We're going to be meeting from 9 to noon at the Amica campus, 100 Amica Way in Lincoln. And we're going to have all sorts of job opportunities available to people.
And this is what it's really all about. Everyone certainly, a lot of people unfortunately are out of work right now. They want to get back to work. And you guys are really offering a lot of great opportunities. Maybe someone hasn't considered Amica before. So what kind of position will you guys have available?
We have everything from customer service to inside sales positions, things you'd expect at an insurance company, but also positions like IT, entry-level management positions, and in all sorts of departments, from marketing to accounting to corporate communications.
There are many moving parts to the Amica empire, if
there
you will,
are.
In a great way, and each one works together. They work like a giant puzzle, and certainly you need well-qualified people for those roles, don't you?
Absolutely.
Now, what's going to make someone stand out? Certainly, we all are armed that day. People will be armed with their resumes. They'll be looking their best. But what do we need to do overall to make sure that we can put our best foot forward for this?
For me, I think you should research both the company as well as the industry. Really know what you're talking about and what you're looking for. You have the opportunity now to not only research online, but also research the people that will be interviewing you.
Sure.
So make sure that you take the time to do that.
The dynamic of looking for a job, searching for work, certainly has changed. I mean, you think about many years ago, there was no internet, of course, pre-online, you know, the ability to go online. Now, as you just alluded to, you can do that research and be extra prepared. So from your point of view, is there really no excuse? I mean, that's if you think about it that way, you have the resources available to you.
You definitely should, but sometimes people take a lot of opportunity from that resource. So they'll apply to tons of positions, which means when people call them, they don't actually remember the job. So make sure that you print down that job description. You really read it. You know it's something that you're fit for and you're interested in. And make sure that you have that information so that someone calls, you're able to answer their questions and show how prepared you are.
Absolutely. You want to shine. You want to look great on that day. And speaking of looking great, we want to look our best. Now, I've done my best to look pretty good here for you today.
Thank you.
The tie is at the cleaners. But what do we really need to know in terms of looking our best professionally? Because we want everyone that encounters us to think, that guy, that girl really knows what this is about.
Yeah, definitely dress to impress. And it's about being well-groomed and put together. But also, you should look at the industry and the company. I wouldn't necessarily wear a suit if you're going out for a very creative position. Maybe that's not what works for their environment. It would work at Amica, but maybe not in other places. Make sure that you're dressing to match where you're applying.
Right, so the role sort of dictates how we dress, how we present ourselves.
Absolutely.
At the job. Well, it's a tremendous thing that you're doing, trying to get so many people back to work, and we wish you the best of luck this coming Thursday.
Oh, thank you so much.
You bet. Thank you, Ramona. She helped me with my hair earlier. She's the best. If you'd like to check out this upcoming job fair, be sure to head over to Amica's headquarters at 9 a.m. on Thursday.